address the Queen Regent of the Dark Iron Clan. I dismiss you.
I got no counsel for you. No advice.
Titan installation mentioned in Alderman's records.
And it may now be in danger. We must convene the council.
Yeah! For Azeroth. No rest for we heroes, eh, champion?
It is a world of wonder. Ah, good to see. Once more. Dalaran is called to the aid of our world. Magni?
Azeroth showed me a vision of a city in flames in the ancient lands of Khaz Algar. Her voice was desperate. We must act quickly.
Archmage Drendan has proposed, and the Council agrees, that we bring the full force of Dalaran to this Khaz Algar. Make ready our people, and prepare the city for teleportation. Whatever lies ahead, we will face it together. We will defend Azeroth together. Be mindful of your duty.
Oh, so I've been talking this whole time. Didn't realize I had my mic muted. Well, that was kind of fun. Kind of weird. Okay. Don't mess up. Stream is kind of like all messed up. Oh, this thing is on now, right? Yep, sure is. Okay, good. So let's try this again. Now that I was talking to nothing for so long there. Alright. Another one up here.
Greetings. If Khaz Algar is under attack, we must prepare for the worst. You'll need to perform the strengthening spell in key locations. The wand will do the rest.
These people.
Feel free to browse. Be careful.
That was cool, I guess.
Thank you.
Feel free to browse. Be careful.
Hello there. You'll find me wherever the action is.
There remains much to be done.
Than I'd imagined.
But my visions were of fire and war.
Something's wrong. I need to find Khadgar. Drendan, where's the rest of the council?
Drendan's been dead for years. All this time. And you never once sensed my presence. Oh, it's not time for that yet. But if you're so eager for a fight, perhaps this can keep you occupied. Until we meet again, Valeria.
How could I be so blind? My Dalaran will not be a fly in Xalatar's web.
Thank you.
Zalatath. They will not escape. There could still be more survivors. With me, champion! Damn it all! Cut through the sewers and find Khadgar. You'll know what to do.
To see you haven't evacuated yet. The Nerubians are capturing the rogues who live down here. Let's rescue them. Showed me a path through here. Head to that sewer grate. The exit should be on the right. Exit. I will always. I'll get them to safety. Try to find Khadgar.
Sky and nowhere to flee. Gather all you can find. Bring them below. Zalatath has plans for it.
Get to work. Take this portal down to Khaz Al-Ghar. Those who escape will still need help. I must first find Deliria. We'll meet you when we're able.
Zalatath, I presume.
This city is home to such power. All squandered by the Kirin Tor. I'll put it to much better use.
Like hell you will.
What brings you here?
Stabilize this portal quickly. Excellent. My arcane guardians will hold this area. Help the others.
Help! I can't even move. Oh, Dagon, are you all right?
Yes. Thanks to Granda teaching me stone form. Wait. Where is he? We've got to find him.
Oh, Dagon, wait!
No, Mana. I cannot.
Thank you!
guys. Literally!
Much better. Now, there is work to be done.
Baladash!
Use this scroll. These relics must be destroyed before they overload.
Take care of the wounded here.
The way forward will not be easy.
We must continue our journey.
Jaina! Thrall! We need help! Magni's in trouble.
Anduin! You're alive!
Follow me! Magni can't hold off Xerix much longer.
We'll hold the line. Champion, help Magni!
Trespassers! My directive is to protect the Isle of Dorne. Leave at once.
Trespassers? You saw us fall from the sky and fight for our lives. We need aid.
What you need matters not. Your presence is not authorized by the Titans.
The Titans?
Now, don't you be talking to my daughter like that, you great stone!
And earthen, hardened like a diamond. A Thregar.
You've seen others akin to me?
I have only heard stories of their heroics. It is a sign from the Titans.
Laddie, it weren't Titan magic that...
What he means to say is, yes, of course, and we'd be honored to...
Dornegal! What disaster have you brought to our city, Outlanders? New directive. We must return to the city. All of us. What is your query? Fly high. The edicts mandate that I defend the core. I must return to Dornegal. My Stormriders will gather the rest of the survivors. Now, take flight. Sworn duty.
All right, I'm back. I am back. So,
I follow this guy's even with a novice rider.
And
this storm rook will reduce those spiders to again.
Okay. I'm gonna blast them.
The Nerubians around the corway. I will handle the ones farther into the city.
Standard bombing quest.
They are retreating. Well executed, Outlander. Now, I believe you and your friends have much to discuss.
Oh, okay.
We protect the people of the Isle.
We brought the Nerubians here.
No, the Nerubians were focused on the Corway. The attack was another part of Zalatath's scheme. So much chaos and destruction.
We have to regroup. Has anyone seen Khadgar? No.
We will grieve him in time. But Thrall is right. Without reinforcements, we're at Zalatath's mercy. But no matter what she's planning,
Khadgar's not dead.
We must stop her.
Jaina and I will rally the Alliance and the Horde. But it will take some time for us to sail back here.
Right. In the meantime, we'll stay here and keep the survivors safe.
You will. Not me.
Illyria, we need your...
No, you don't. I can't keep anyone safe. But I can hunt down Zalatath. And make her pay.
Alrighty then.
We will be back, and we will be ready.
Be vigilant. I will check on my people, the Oathsworn, while you clear the rubble.
Clean up some of this mess with these guys. I need to be like best friends with them so I can make my Earthen Paladin. Earthen a lot of things, probably. Probably only a paladin, but...
Do you require aid? May the Titan...
In place? One more. Look at that, right here. Okay, I'll go back.
Moss grow over us. Survivors from the beach.
If they are truly allies, perhaps all is not lost. Was old. I knew him. His memory will be preserved. Please deposit his memory gem into the archive's repository.
So, the archive holds every Earthling's memories.
Now what am I?
Can you view them?
Dagrin, this may be a solemn ritual for them.
His query is.
Russian that trainers, huh? That's good.
Yes. But the
Russian trainers. Good, where is?
Thousands of years.
Engineering, please.
Resume.
Hold on, please. There we go. Okay. Now, what is this one? Archive? Okay. Oh, I have to go up here. Yeah, city, man.
I'll be back for you.
Cool.
The entire isle is under attack. Praise the Titans, you are safe.
Boom.
Were it not for the storm,
next one,
the city may have fallen.
We Innkeeper.
Need the council's direction.
Yeah, let's we're gonna introduce ourselves, and then we're gonna make this our motherfucking place.
We have resorted to using the proscenium as a field hospital.
Oh, I gear so much of this stuff right now, it's crazy. Where am I? Like, yes, sir. Nice. Okay. Mining too.
What is your command?
Professions. Mining. There we go. It's done that. Now we're gonna go fly way up there, I guess. Up here? We are going up here. Nice. Not even enough. Kind of a nice cloak. A nice ass beam out. Nice ram too. Okay. Maybe some stuff I want from the factioneers here, I guess.
My thanks for your patronage. The edicts must be followed. Eternal, the Titans uplifted four wards. The Council Ward, the Storm Ward, the Stone Ward, and the High Speaker. To keep the edicts and build the Corway and its fortress.
What's happening right now?
But the Titans left.
I should have chosen the skip button.
Stopped. The Unbound abandoned the edicts.
and the High Speaker retreated to the ringing deeps. And now, the machine's speakers are cut off from us, and we have no means to fix the Corway.
That's all done with.
I bid.
Then it seems long past time you stood united. We need to find this Edelgon. Rebuild ye Corway. I'm willing to be a liaison, if you be willing to speak with her.
You are correct. Storm Ward, new directive. Take them to Freywald Village.
If Merrix wasn't Council Ward, I would have never agreed to do this. You do not grasp the magnitude of her betrayal, Outlander. I have no hope for our success.
I'm going way back there, huh?
Well, this should be interesting.
Cool. Let's look at this landscape, man. Look at that. Awesome. Wish I could turn my details up more, but...
Personal directive. Prioritize the wounded. We cannot fight if... unidentified. Another survivor from the crash?
I'm Moira, of the Dark Iron and Bronzebeard.
Baelgrim.
Stone Ward?
I am not the Stone Ward. You know that.
I know you abandoned your post.
And you abandoned us.
The Corway was attacked. It must be repaired.
We were attacked too. You should have protected...
I can see there is some history between you. But if you haven't noticed, the Nerubians have you both in their sights. You need each other, age-old drama or not.
Yeah.
Yes, I am the former Stone Ward.
This is a waste of cycles. I will go to the quarry myself.
Then you'll be the first Storm Rider it's seen for centuries.
of crawling creeps. Won't get the best of me.
Keep your eyes on the horizon.
Let's do this! Through here!
I'm trying to delve. I'm gonna test it out, see how this goes.
Glad to see Adelkon finally sent us some help.
Let's rescue these
rocks
and avoid these webs.
What path brought you?
Don't step in those webs. The Rubians might pop out if you do.
Oh, it disappeared on me. That's
quiet, Commander. See you around.
Shoot.
Nice fight!
We'll move ahead. Meet us up above.
Hmm. Now let's do this. Where's Prom?
Another ambush. This must be how they captured the others.
Cool. Idiot, man.
All right. New directives. You take out the Nerubians ahead, and we'll follow behind. Girl now. Seems so much easier. Yeah. Pretty girl. Girl.
That's more like it.
The treasure room is up ahead. We'll wait for you to clear the area first.
Hero Town, let's go. I'm going Templar for leveling, I think. Activate.
Light.
I don't remember what this does.
There's more to explore out there, and you know me, can't resist a good cave.
Cool, you just want me to get the fuck out of here then? Do I need the sheep?
City and not just the Oath Sworn.
Look here.
That's the first time you've asked that question.
Yes.
But
back these?
You can start
right,
by
cool.
helping the injured.
What are you doing, buddy? Someone's running around behind me here. You're being so silly. You be careful though, okay? Don't get hurt.
You were right. I have been remiss in
need Findorn and Tregor brought to the pool.
Still people in here to help? Did I just drown that guy? What the heck just happened there?
She's fading.
I guess they're rocks. I don't really drown, do they?
Take her to Dornegal. Perhaps the healers there can help.
Beogrim, thank you. I will answer your
right,
query.
Cinematic. That was weird.
Have you heard anything I need to know?
Take one of the rams, Beogrim. It's no storm rook, but it's faster than going on foot.
I have never
ridden.
All
right, guess I'm going there now. Or I haven't mined this one yet. It's gonna hearth. I have double hearth anyways. I probably could have just rode over there, but short hearthstones and as a demon now, so might as well use that for the most. Use it. Alright, see how warm mode goes. My bonuses right now. 10%? I'm not even sure if that's worth it. Could be. Do this more times, huh? Can I blow this person up? Kind of. Can I fly with this thing? Nope. That's not funny.
Thank you.
Where is Zalatath? She must suffer for what she has done.
Hold on! Find cover, quickly!
Alright, done. Now what do they want us to do? What am I doing down here? Lost stuff or something? You are so silly, buddy. Who knows what a shit to do? Oh well. Huh? Nubian invasion is done. Turn that in now.
Conversation initiated.
Boom.
The mountain lands as it's.
They're retreating. Your cinder brew makes for quite the weapon, Winbrand.
Meet us.
All right,
at the
I'm going over there.
Champion.
The fight against pretty swift questing for the most part. I like it. Quests are quick, easy to do. Of course, getting around is super easy now because of dragon riding or sky riding, as we call it now. I'm going? Yep.
I am glad you're back, Adelgar. The council is needed here in Dornagol more than ever.
Okay, round three.
We stand
cool.
As one and strike back against the Nerubians.
Orders distributed. I gotta go down there. No. Going down there? I don't even know. I'm just YOLOing here. Nope, doesn't look like it's far out, maybe? I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be going. Hopefully I don't get and still flying here no matter where I go. I don't even know where I am right now. Okay, I'm in a different zone. Got it. Okay, we're out of there. Let's be doing something with these. Well, found the other zone by mistake. I like they introduced us to the main city like right away. We can just do our stuff.
Welcome, Outlander.
Thank you. turn this bad guy in, bad boy in, which is right here. These
repairs will be wasted if we're attacked again. We need to bolster our defenses.
As a quest personnel.
Meet me outside the storm.
There. Range.
We will rally the storm riders and protect the unbound. Over here. We will fly to the rookery together.
Oh, this guy, okay.
It is my oath-sworn duty to protect the Corway.
Cool. Follower. Alright, we're doing a dungeon, fools. With me and a bunch of AI bots. Cool, let's see, double shaman. One of the shamans is a tank, apparently. Interesting. That's interesting. Interesting. I don't think that's supposed to be a thing, but... What's that? Kind of silly. Alright, let's do this.
The storm perch, Outlander.
So,
it is the command
dungeon assistance.
For all storm riders.
Okay.
This is highly irregular.
So I'm just gonna do what they do.
Why are these storm rooks tethered here? Thank the Titans, you are here. The storm perch has been breached. And the storm
we just don't have a tank, apparently. No, he's definitely the tank.
Hurry. If we free these storm rooks, we can fly there and try to end this madness.
Oh, hold on a second. If that's all I care about, shaman or not. Kind of neat, I guess. All right, what's going on here? Oh.
What dark magic is this? How yeah. dare they defile their own storm rooks?
Okay. So, yeah, there we go. Okay. A few minutes to figure that one out. Alright, is there a boss in here? Can I kill it yet? Where's the rest of my team? Come. Find bots. We're just going here, buddy. We're not, doing any weird pulls and shit, okay? YOLO stuff. There you go. You get it now. I'll just deal with this pack too, huh? Yo, look at that. Go get that pack too, buddy.
I left Goran, my second, in charge of the storm perch when I left to investigate your Dalaran's crash. What has that traitor allowed to happen in my absence?
Okay. big hammer. That sucks. I keep forgetting that's even a thing. Boom, 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 big hammer.
Served a better rider than Gorin.
No loot. Closed. I don't think it would have been good anyways. But... And now what do we do? Jump? Okay. Wish we're yoloing. Not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here. Oh, there we go. Okay. See all the birds here? Over there? I don't even know. That's all the birdies. Now what? Go someplace else here. Okay then. We keep doing this for a while, I guess. I'm just tanking. So far, so good. Shaman tank for the win.
debris of your corpse. I command this rookery by right.
All right, let's keep going.
The same dark magic that was emanating from the Stormriders is more powerful here.
I do not like that it feels darker and colder as we go down. But there are more survivors to rescue.
Here, where are we going, buddy?
The lift is out. If we want to keep going, we will have to go
down YOLO.
The Storm Rider way.
Thank you.
Follow me.
Shit, did I miss? Nope. Here.
What is that? What did Gorin bring here? We have to take it down.
They're still way below what I have for eye level, but
let us return to the council.
I'm all done.
Report to them.
This might get me to 82, or yeah, 72. 72. That beautiful trails behind it again. Nice. Looks so awesome. Oh, I didn't skip the conversation again.
I propose we let them have it, and then ignite.
Oh well.
Now hold on. That will reduce my metery to rubble.
I will see to its repair, Winbrand. You have my word.
Fine. But if my stock is involved, then
then we are aligned.
All done.
We protect the people of the Isle.
On your signal, I'll lure the Nerubians to the meadery.
And we will prepare a welcome for our guests.
Oh. All the way down to that instance now, huh? Cool. Super cool. Super duper cool. Alright, we're going over the hills here now. This is so awesome. I wish I could turn all my details up. But alas, I can't. I mean, I could, but my game would die. Our computer would blow up, rather. Web now. Fair spawn, huh? Terrible. That was awful. Level 80? Holy fuck. Cool. Oh, I'm dead. There's another one over here. I guess I'll go try to do that one. Probably already trying to kill it. Nope. Where are all these things level 80? Killing him. That's cool, but they're also hurting me a lot. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead. Okay, I shouldn't have come down in this place, apparently. So this zone is a no-no. So how do I get out of here now? Can I loot this? Go turn this quest in and be done with it. Freeze, that's awesome. Alright.
What is your query?
Turn that in.
Conversation terminated.
Are you sure this will work, Baelgrim?
It will. It has to.
Then let's get started.
No. Hey, you.
Follow the council's directives. Set off the keg and hurry back to the mead yard. Then we will finish our preparations.
All right, throwing this in the big hole, apparently.
We're here, champion. Let's burn some Nerubians to cinders. Return to the meadery. I'll lead them into the trap.
Eat dirt.
The edicts are my guide. We are the bedrock. We.
The Nerubians will soon start swarming from the north.
All right, defenseless place.
Defenses in their path. The honey will slow them down. And the mead and
that can work.
Help us tear through them. You on a storm rook.
All right, 1 second.
Conversation.
Prepare yourselves. They're coming.
All right.
We will keep them gathered by
Valeria, this weird dwarf guy's yelling at me.
And stop them from getting past us.
Oh. Okay.
They're chewing through the fuses.
We still have two fuses left. Keep fighting. Keep drawing them in.
Aww. Look at that big guy. Boom. Eat shit. Zero damage. Zero damage. Cinematic.
The fuses! We can't ignite the kegs.
I must fulfill my edict.
What? Forget the edicts.
I cannot. That is why it must be me. You must guide the Earthen.
Baldrum!
Always somebody that has to
one last ride
off themselves to save the world, right?
Syrinx! My directive is to protect this isle and the Earthen. All the Earthen. Glory to the Titans! Long live the Earthen!
Dang. Well, that's that, I guess. Baelgrim. We win. Game over, right?
Oh, twisting paths.
He's gone. We did it, but he's gone.
One of my other friends are at level wise. Good lord. He's trying to kill me here. Oh man, I landed in this 80 zone again. I'm so dumb. Get out of here. Skip over that, unfortunately.
Looks like there's treasure nearby. And that means treasure hunters. Watch your back.
Oops.
I see you return alone, Outlander. I presume not all went well. Go where the edicts lead. Tell me what has happened.
Council Ward, we...
We have bad news.
Speak to Endalong.
Your address, the Council Wards of Dornagul.
Come back and share yours. We have repelled the Nerubians, but Baelgrim is gone.
I see. So he fulfilled his edict.
Not just that. He defended the Earthen, both the Oathsworn and the Unbound. More than anything, he wanted us to stand together again.
Then we will honor his memory by doing so. It will take time.
Is this done yet?
Fully repaired.
What are we doing here, guys?
But the Outlanders can descend to the Ringing Deeps. The Earthen of the Isle of Dorne will support their endeavor, no matter what the edicts say. If we can bring the machine speakers back into the fold as well, then the Council will truly stand complete.
Thank you, Council.
I'm gonna skip this from now on, I think.
Now, let's clear the last of that rubble.
Very good to.
Cool story there, bro.
I serve the Titans unswervingly.
Outlander.
Humans.
I will accompany you to the Ringing Deeps. It is my home.
And it here I'm going now.
Defending.
What am I here? Okay, now I'm going to that other zone I found by mistake. That's awesome. Down here, I guess. Whoa. Hello?
Speaker Bryn.
Okay, that was delayed as fuck.
Has the situation under control?
I speak for the machines. Taz, this is unacceptable. If Uzjax won't aid the injured, then we will.
I'm getting count on here.
I hear there's someone nearby who's itching for a fight.
Cool.
moment, regaining strength.
That's done. Huh? Okay, grab it.
Does the High Speaker know?
That is not your concern. We do as he commands.
Oh man, like a Cyclops lady.
Outlanders, this is the realm of the machine. And I am the High Speaker. And who is this? Brynth? I almost forgot I sent you away. I have been busy addressing our greatest problem. The Awakening Machine. What distractions have you brought before me this time, Prince?
These Outlanders crashed on our shores.
I have no time for your misadventures.
High Speaker, the Nerubians.
Enough! Outlanders, you may wander where you will. But when you are done, return from whence you came.
The High You can stay, but I don't care that you're here.
Spoken.
Huh. Interesting.
machine must be preserved.
Begin speaking.
Is that Brynth? Speaker acknowledged. Thank the Titans you're here. We lose more of our kin with each passing.
Speaker Brynth, you've returned. Unlike the missing shipments from Talok and its foreman.
Have you met your quota? Praise the machine, it's Brynth. Are you here to deal with the kobold raids? The High Speaker won't lift a finger to help. You have my focus.
So this awakening machine is what...
Moira, please continue speaking to the citizens here. Outlander, I'd like your help with this kobold problem. Yes, but it has been broken for millennia. That is why our numbers are dwindling.
Or oh, I just heard when I was mining it.
Look at this mess. Beaten back and battered with nothing to show for it.
Begin speaking. Please.
Another interruption.
Another interruption.
As expected, I suppose. We're engineers and crafters, not soldiers.
King is crazy, forcing kobolds into war, but Mani wants peace.
Candle King? Perhaps we face a common foe.
Looks like there's treasure nearby, and that means treasure hunters. Watch your back.
Conversation terminating. Considering theory. If we depose this Candle King, then perhaps the raids on Gundergaz will cease.
All right. Oh, man. Those are done. I need candles. Yeah, candles. One more candle. More over here than I want. Where's the crystal?
Has had you look at the quality of Irax.
Directive? That was certainly an exhaustive list. I would never have imagined.
You take key from Cogturer.
And destroy the rings he stole. They could spell disaster for Gundergaz.
What the hell is in here? All right. These aren't even attacking me, so that's awesome. I don't know what those things are for that I'm getting here, but I'm doing my thing here. So cute.
Conversation initiated.
My life, not very sharp. Stay out of dark.
What is your query? We'll meet you on the inside.
Good to be free, but attack from front is a bad idea.
Troublemaker on our hands. Take them on, if you think you're up to it.
Snoop, Snout, leave new friends. Elemental present. And closed door behind. Not entertained today.
I attend to the archive.
Candle King is cruel, but very strong. Too strong to attack like this.
What the fuck is this shit? Actually, I need you to get off my... Get off my hand.
find a good place to set up. Flare out! See? Kobold built a great city. Big towers. Lots of room. Another jobs, too. Candle making, wax harvest, scrap salvage. Money! Used to be happy place. Now bullies and fear everywhere.
Thank you.
Knocking. If you've got the metal, there are valuables waiting to be won.
Not think Stormhunt's of humor, but you're pretty funny. Protect us from big bats.
Contemplating mayhem. Mixing the cinder brew with candle wax should yield pyrotechnic results.
Where's this NPC at? He's too hard to spawn. Supply crate, huh? Let's go get that bitch. Oh, it's gone. Too late. Movie car doesn't work apparently from the stone.
You remember, I helped.
You move over a little bit.
Too big to be scared of dark, was he?
Dude, look at this boss. What a weirdo. Boom, here we go.
Yes! Crown symbol of hope! Candle King, no, take it from us! Now we escape! Let's go!
They all have gold in them? One of them do? Half of them do. I don't know all these bad boys then. Give me the gold. 9 gold. 6 gold. 3 gold. 1 gold.
Your home slip away.
Candle King may still hold power, but your people have a home in
Thunder. Nice slaughter up there.
We help no friends.
Nice snow faction, love it. Renown too.
Diplomacy means stirring the pot. Let's see what bubbles up.
I see Speaker Bryn has returned.
Are we preparing for...
As long as she knows her
place, the number of working...
Earth and above us have fought that battle. And all the more reason to restore our awakening machine. We're currently investigating.
No further questions. Return to your assigned duties. Pray.
I'll speak with the council in Dornagol. They need to hear about
this.
What's
on there, huh?
In the meantime, I want to investigate Taloch. Something about those missing shipments.
What it was. It's something else. I don't know what that was. To the spot. Get this quest turned in.
Intruders, the beasts inside.
Why are all these creatures here? What happened?
This isn't one of your books, lad. Watch your step.
Freak got me. I'm Magnian Dragoon here. Got him.
This looks like the foreman's office. But where's the foreman?
Feeling down here, guys. Not a cool set.
Thank you.
So I need to turn on some add-ons here. Wardrobe on. No, none of these. Find a new one for that. Did I delete Server Dragon? I don't think I did, right? Yeah, I don't have it on, though. All right, I have a point here. Let's see. Where am I going? This door.
No one these days.
Yep, 73. Pressing is pretty easy, pretty straightforward. I'm just doing the campaign to start with. Get that done and over with. But it's a requirement for some things, so I'll just do that first, and it's supposed to level you from 70 to 80, so.
Where are all the people? What happened to everybody?
What are we doing here?
Deep flare. Let's move on.
Yeah. Let's keep looking. Keep looking.
What's the matter, bud?
Keep looking.
keep looking.
on our hands. Take them on, if you think you're up to it.
Fewer workers, it would seem. Is it because the Earthen are shutting down?
Shutting down? Or disappearing? Or... we should see if anyone's in there. Hello? Someone there?
I doubt it. The entrance is boarded up.
It's changing. It's changing!
What was that?
It came from that building. Knocking, champion! We're breaking this thing down!
It's changing. It's changing. Whoever you are, get in here!
Look, I'm not dead yet! Speak up!
Another puzzle to solve? I want to see everything.
Workers of Taylok, as your foreman, I have met with the High Speaker in secret.
now I'm bound to serving Azeroth. When the world is healed, some healing may be spent on me.
Change is coming, workers. Hordes of Skarden stir within the Hall of Awakening. Talok could be next. Barricade your doors, but be not afraid. We will press on. Can you hear it? The ringing. The ringing. It returns. The music is eternal. The itching. I can taste the sounds. The revelation awaits. The ringing will lock away deepest cavern.
Give me something to figure out.
Well, out with it.
Is that the foreman? You were right, lad.
We can't let that thing go out of this cave!
All right, I'll probably take I'll be signing off here pretty soon. I've been doing this for 3 hours, so already. And I need to get something to eat and all that kind of fun stuff. So I should probably miss call right now. So thanks for watching, and I'll try to do this a lot more often, especially once Battleground Blitz is up. I'll probably be streaming more often, but yep, thanks, bye.